I'm not like I'm trying to like not be around guys very much anymore because I've had such terrible experiences lately. So I went out and bought myself a fancy new vibrator. If you haven't shopped for vibrators recently, you need to, because it is crazy what they have out there. They have this thing called the Hitachi Magic Wand. You have to plug it into the wall to turn it on. It's a very powerful machine. It's an above the jeans vibrator. Do not put it directly on your skin. You will burn your clit off. And you can't even sue if it happens because there's a warning on the box. Because some bitch did it. And the amazing thing about the Hitachi is it literally looks like a magic wand. That's how fun it is. Like kind of like this, but white. If I went to Hogwarts, that would be my wand. I'd just be like, orgasmo. Grandia squirtus. Hey, when you're done this time, don't just come on my face and leave. I have not mastered that spell yet, but I am always willing to try. Anyway, I didn't buy the Hitachi. It was crazy, too much for me. But I did buy this cute little vibrator. It doesn't take batteries. You just plug it into the wall and charge it like a cell phone. It's incredible. I can finally channel surf and masturbate. See, only girls ever get that joke. All the dudes are sitting in this crowd looking at me like, fuck. This is why I hate chick comics. I don't even know what she's talking about. Is she talking about her period? I don't want to hear about a period. That terrifies me. I'm not talking about my period. I'm talking about how women have appliances and things in their homes that have batteries in them.
Amazon.
Those batteries will die in our vibrators. You'll be trying to watch a sporting event on Sunday. You'll be like, I just put fresh ones in. What the hell? What are you looking at? Right? Crazy. A mother of four will take the batteries out of a smoke detector. She'll be like, my babies know what smoke smells like. We do the drills. Mama's gotta come. So I have this new vibrator and I love it, but it makes me think about my first one. Because a girl never forgets her first. The one that all your girlfriends buy you on your 18th birthday, and you have to open it in a Red Robins. Then you have to act all shocked, be like, oh my God, you guys, this is crazy. I'm never gonna use this. See ya. Disappear for like 6 weeks. It's not even a good vibrator, it's shitty. They gotta cut a toilet paper tube, stuff it on the inside so the batteries don't rattle around and be all like, boo! Because your neighbors complain that you listen to too much house music. Decide to stay home one night, treat yourself like a lady. Heat up two Lean Cuisines, it's a special night. Get a little drunk, catch yourself in the mirror. Just be like, oh hey, wow. I didn't even see you standing there. You're the most beautiful woman here tonight. You're going at it like you're washing dishes. You're almost ready to come. You are just about there. And then it dies. I know. That sounds like a product flaw. But to me, it just made it a realistic experience. It was like I had a boyfriend. I know, look at you guys. You guys hate me now. Look at all these angry white men in here. Fuck you! We're doing our best! You're all very complicated. Put some cheat codes on the internet or something. I know I've angered guys here tonight, but I can win you. I can win you over. Two words. I swallow. No, please, stop. No, I am not a hero, please. I am just lazy, and I don't like to clean. It's the same reason why I often suggest that for a nice evening, I watch you jerk off. It's just easier. It's fun, right? You're just like, hey, how about tonight? I just want you to jerk it. I want to see it. And he goes, yeah, sure, that'd be fun. Are you gonna get doing stuff too? No, 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 tonight is about you. And then you just have to like watch him like jangle his skin coin purse. And try to keep a straight face. While giving him words of encouragement, like, yeah, you know how to do that, yeah. This is better than a blowjob, isn't it? It's hot. I let him come in my face, I'm not an animal. I'm still fun.